American whiskey is made by mashing corn, malted barley, and either rye or wheat at about 150 degrees Fahrenheit. This causes natural enzymes present in the barley to break down grain starch and turn it into sugar. After that, it's cooled to room temperature and yeast is added. Yeast actually eats the sugar and turns it into alcohol, though the process isn't done yet. Next, the liquid is distilled, which concentrates it to about 160 proof, at which point it is transferred to barrels for aging.